and two for MSQ mates. Close set, please. Stand by for live telecast transmission in 5, 4, 3. Thank you.
personage of noble rank and title, a dignified and potent officer, whose functions are particularly vital.
Our home. Kailan encontro rin ang damdamin mo. Naintindihan ba na inyong kuya?
Yes.
Hindi sa Ingles. Sabihin ito sa Tagalog.
Opo. Pero...
ikaw ay isang mabuting babae.
As someday it may happen that a scapegoat must be found, I've got a little list, I've got a little list of society offenders who might well be underground, who never would be missed, who never would be missed. There's the nosy shits who listen in on everything we say. But we've discovered singing keeps the punishment at bay. The telecast producers who can really spin a tale, who know that this is nothing more than an oriental jail. And when it's time for broadcast, look, they're happy. They insist they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they'll none of them be missed. They'll none of them be missed.
There's the Center for Disease Control who sounded the alarm. Epidemiologists, I've got them on the list. And the cheap and chippy chippers who install these in our arms. Nanotechnologists, I've got them on the list. And the bigot who denounces with enthusiastic tone every race but his and all religions but his own. And the poobah of the quarantine, the boss man of the cage, who takes a shine to pretty girls who are less than half his age. And the lovers of chinoiserie, the Asian fetishists, I don't think they'd be missed. I'm sure they'd not be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they'll none of them be missed. They'll none of them be missed.
Then the folks at home who watch us like this is some kind of zoo. Amateur ethnologists, I've got them on the list. No doubt it's their complicity that keeps us in here too. They don't think we'd be missed. They don't think we'd be missed. They're all okay with bloodshed because our blood's a different kind. They call us fucking carriers. I'm not your fucking house boy!
Okay, never mind. And so, what's his face? And also, you know who.
The task of filling in the blanks I'd rather leave to you. But it doesn't really matter who I put upon the list, for they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
You may put them on the list, you may put them on the list, and they'll none of them be missed. They'll none of them be missed.
sang maluwag babae. Siya ay isang babae walang iya.
Oo. Ang gago mo talaga.
Here's a howdy-do, if I marry you. When your time has come to perish, then the maiden whom you cherish must be slaughtered too. Here's a howdy-do, here's a howdy-do.
Here's a pretty mess, in a month or less. I must die without a wedding, let the bitter tears I'm shedding witness my distress. Here's a pretty mess.
State of things, to her life she clings. Matrimonial devotion doesn't seem to suit her notion. Burial it brings. Here's a state of things, here's a state of things. With the passion that's intent, you worship and adore. But the laws of common sense you wanted to ignore. If what I say is true, 'tis death to marry you. Here's a pretty state of things. Here's a pretty howdy do. Here's a pretty state of things. A pretty state of things.
Here's a howdy.
Here's a howdy.
Here's a howdy do.
For if what I say is true, I cannot marry you. Here's a pretty state of things.
Here's a pretty howdy-do.
And two for TLM. Clear the set, please. Stand by for live telecast transmission in 5, 4, 3.
Yeah.
Life is a joke that's just begun.
Three little maids from school. Three little maids from school.
One little maid is a bride, yum yum.
Two little maids in attendance come.
Three little maids is a total sum.
Three little maids from school.
From three little maids take one away.
Two little maids remain and they
won't have to wait very long, they say.
Three little maids from school. Three little maids who all unwary come from a lady's seminary, free from its genius to Tilary. Three little maids from school, three little maids from school.
Cut. Thank you.
Criminal cried as he dropped him down in a state of wild alarm. With a frantic, fearful, frightful frown, I bared my big right arm. I seized him by his little pigtail, and on his knees fell he. As he squirmed and struggled and gurgled and gruggled, I drew my Snickers. My Snickersnee. And oh, how I shall never forget the shriek that shrieked he. As I gnashed my teeth, when from its sheath I drew my Snickersnee.
We know him well, he cannot tell on true or groundless tales. He always tries to utter lies.
Its owner dead was he.
it stood on its neck with a smile well bred and bowed three times to me. It was none of your impudent offhand naught, but as humble as can be. For it clearly knew the deference due to a man of pedigree. Of pedigree. And oh, I vow, this deathly bow was a touching sight to see. Though trunkless yet, it couldn't forget the deference due to me.
This haughty youth, he speaks the truth whenever he finds it pays. And in this case, it all took place exactly as he says. Exactly, 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 exactly as he says.
Sigue. Sigue.
Thank you. Oh.
have nothing to do with the case. I've got to take under my wing, tra-la, the most unattractive old thing, tra-la, with a caricature of a face, with a caricature of a face. And that's what I mean when I say your eyes sing. Oh, bother the flowers that bloom in the spring. Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, oh, bother the flowers of spring. Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la.
places in tune for wedding day. Clear the set, please. Cue-mate 408, sub in for cue-mate 6981. Places for wedding day. Stand by for live telecast transmission in 5, 4, 3. Back in here.